Hello everyone, welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel on YouTube, and welcome back to the Jack Homerman Be a Pro series in MLB 2K11. Jack is with the Rockies, and he's starting to find his power stroke within the last episode or so. He's finally starting to hit the ball for power into the gaps and out of the park. Here you see a little bit of speed as well, as he's going to steal a base uncontested. This is going to be a short check-in to how his series is going. This is kind of a look at it as maybe like a half episode. Wanted to get something out because it's been a while and show you that he is indeed not dead. As a matter of fact, Jack jacks this one deep into left field in Houston, and that is gone for his 12th of the year. By the way, Jack still looking for a catchphrase here for his home run shots. You know, Joe Broadway has Broadway bombs, or has his Broadway bombs. Jack looking for a catchphrase for his mammoth shots as he starts to become more prolific at the home run ball. So, still in Houston here, going the opposite field with this one, and he's going to get extra bases here, as well as getting some runners around here. So, powering up a little bit, it goes to a 74 overall now with a few power points there. Game in St. Louis, already up 6-0, taking this the opposite field gap. That's going to allow him to run for a while. He's going to settle into second, and another RBI. So he's starting to find the alleys with regularity. This ball hit deep to center field, and that's out on the lawn there at Busch Stadium. That would be the 13th of the year, and that's a three-run homer. So nice shot there for Jack Homerman. He's got a clutch moment against the Cardinals here, trailing 3-2. Coming into, this would be the top of the ninth. He's got two runners on, second and third, with a chance to either tie this ball game up or possibly even take the lead, depending on what he can do in this clutch moment. So what he does is pull this pitch and get a base hit that'll plate two. So not only the tying run, but the go-ahead run come across, and they do win this game in St. Louis. It's on to Milwaukee next. And check this ball out. This one just kicks up the chalk there, and he's running the whole way, hustling in to second base. So this is just meant to be a quick look at how things are going for Jack Homerman. The next episode will be a full-length episode, but I wanted everyone who was worried about where is baseball on my channel and where is Jack Homerman, this is for you, to tide you over. I will leave you with this one. It's another shot. Could this one clear the wall? Check that out. That's Carlos Gomez in center, climbing and robbing a home run here. So this could have been number 14 on the year. Instead, Gomez has a web gem. So that'll do it for this episode. Do come back for the next one. We'll have a full length next time around. Jack Homerman will continue on with the Colorado Rockies. We will see you next time at the ballpark.